the driver's side of the car, under the steering wheel, you'll find one screw here in the little holder, and there's one the other side of the steering wheel. Flat screws, just unscrewing with a screwdriver, and they fall out. And then the trim just clipped in, so it pulls out. And here's your OBD2 port. Plug in the connector, and then you must have the dash on, but the car not running, to access the codes.